Hi, I'm Mike Patel with First Team Real Estate. And I was just realized, you know, we have a big parade of homes open house tomorrow, February 21st, from our First Team Real Estate office. And of course, I have one of my listings on Blairwood in Park Ridge Estates as an open house also. And the amount of time it took to prepare, it's unbelievable. There is so much social media advertising, there's print advertising, inviting the neighbors personally, either by mail or door knocking, or passing words through the neighbors. Make sure the house is ready to go, prepped up, cleaned up. The website is ready to go, the social media postings. And it's taken me and taken a lot of us almost 3, 4, 5 hours just to prepare, to make sure everything is in line. And that's not counting putting up the signs and trimming the yards and so much other work. So to do an open house in a real nice way where we have a lot of engagement, rather than having 5 signs out and having 5 people show up, the way we are try to design our open houses, what we call the mega open houses and parade of open houses, is to have 20, 30, 40 groups come over so that the sellers can have the biggest impact for selling their home, and the buyers can have to see a lot of homes in the area and to see it in its best condition. So doing an open house is not just an open house. If it's done right, you can have a very good impact. If you have any questions about how I do my open houses, feel free to call me, 714-470-8600. Thank you.